Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video is going to be exciting because it's going to be my first fall Bath & Body Works haul of the year. Yes, I know it's early, it's August, but I just couldn't help myself. I caved in. Every year I'm like, well, maybe I'll start at like the last week of August or the first week of September going for the fall Bath & Body Works scents, but it never lasts because there are so many amazing scents and fragrances for the fall. I spend the most money at Bath & Body Works in the fall, fortunately, unfortunately. So I didn't go crazy. I think I just purchased things that were on sale, some body care, bulbs, and a few other items that I wanted to share with you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and the notification bell down below. And without further ado, if you guys would like to see what goodies I picked up at Bath & Body Works, then just keep watching. Okay, so before I get into the Bath & Body Works goodies, I quickly wanted to share some perfumes with you. You guys are probably familiar with these by now. They are from the brand or company Dossier. And basically what's great about their company is they sell designer-inspired perfumes for $30, and it's awesome. So I have two to share with you today. I would definitely check them out. I have shelled, I'm guilty of it, most of you guys are too, shelling out anywhere from $80 to over $100 for a bottle of perfume. And a lot of these are very similar to or smell just like the real deal. They're inspired by all designer perfumes, so I think that's really unique and cool. So I have two right here. I have Floral Pink Pepper, and the notes for this are bergamot, lychee, orange. Middle notes are rose, jasmine, and pink pepper, and the base notes are patchouli, blonde woods, and vanilla. A lot of these notes are in a lot of my perfumes that I typically love. Now, Floral Pink Pepper, as you guys can see right here, is inspired by Dior Miss Cherie. If I'm saying that correctly, I don't own this, but this smells really nice, you guys. I really like it. I think that honestly, this would be a nice scent for the fall and winter. I'm just getting like it's more of a heavier scent. Next, I have this one right here. It's Gourmand White Flowers. And I know I've mentioned this one a few times because I cannot believe how close it smells to this expensive perfume right here. Victor and Rolf Flower Bomb, that's what this one right here is inspired by. I shelled out over $100 for this bottle right here, and it smells just like it, you guys. So this is why this company is really cool. So I'll just read quickly the notes to you. The top notes are bergamot, green tea, freesia, and berries. The middle notes are white flowers, orchid, and rose. And the base notes are musk, patchouli, caramel, and vanilla. Again, I have both right here. This is over $100. This is $30. I wish I knew about this before I went for this one. I've had this one for a while, you guys, but it smells just like it. So if you guys are interested in saving money on designer perfumes and want to go for something that smells very similar to them, I will have Dossier linked down below. So now to the Bath & Body Works goodies. I have a bag right here, and it's crazy because 2 days ago I placed another fall Bath & Body Works order. So again, there will be more videos to come. So what first made me dive into like the fall scents and fragrances, and I know a lot of you were telling me about this, letting me know that Bath & Body Works came out with Pumpkin Pecan Waffles Body Care. So I was so excited and really wanted to try it out. So I saw that my local store was carrying it. I wasn't sure if it was just an online only thing. So a few weeks ago, I popped into my local store and they had, I think, just the body creams and the shower gel. So I picked up two of the body creams right here, and then I picked up one of the shower gels, which I just started using right here. I don't think they had the body lotions in yet. Either they were sold out or they just didn't have them in. So I just went with these right here. And the notes for this are the exact same to the notes for the pumpkin pecan waffles. I know I mentioned with body care before, sometimes they don't make the notes the same, like sweater weather, for example. And I'm hoping they come out with sweater weather again, but I did stock up last year on the body care and I've already been using it. So if they don't, I think I'm good to go, but I think they will. That was really popular. The body care smells great. The candle, and then like even the bulbs for that matter, I don't even care for because they just don't even smell like, they don't even have the same notes. They don't smell like each other. This has the same notes, so I will read the notes to you. The notes are maple syrup, golden waffles, pumpkin spice, and brown sugar. This is one of my favorite bulbs and candles, especially for the fall. Honestly, you guys, I think I might have like overexcited myself because when I did start using this, I was a little bit disappointed. I don't really like the body care as much as I like the candle and the bulbs of pumpkin pecan waffles. To me, I feel like even though the notes are the same, it just doesn't smell exactly like when I smell the candle or the bulb, if that makes sense. Again, I think I just had such high hopes for this. I'm not saying it smells bad, it smells really nice. But for the fall, this is probably going to be my third favorite, sweet cinnamon pumpkin and sweater weather, which I mentioned before. Sweater weather is my favorite body care scent for the fall. So yeah, I just figured I'd mention it. I don't know if it's like, especially like the body cream, maybe, you know, when it's on me, maybe it smells different than it would smell on other people. Not that it smells bad. I know like, you know, scents can smell different on people. But especially the lotion, I just feel like they could have did a little bit better. I don't know. But anyways, nonetheless, they do still smell really nice. I am glad that they did decide to come out with it. It's crazy, and I knew I was gonna be right. Strawberry pound cake, they just repackaged it for the fall. It's going to be, I think, a year-round scent. I'm happy about that. I definitely stocked up back in like the spring because I just didn't know, and I'm glad to see that it's still there for the fall. So moving on, I went a little bulb crazy. They did have the bulbs on sale. I forget exactly what the sale was that they were running, but you guys, I have so many coupons to use this month. For some reason, I don't know if my husband was with me once and we gave like his email address or something. Now I'm getting coupons for him and for me. It's great. And then my mom got some coupons in the mail, and then she's like, "Ashley, do you want these?" And I was like, "Absolutely." So I have all these coupons, but you wanna know what I noticed, you guys? The coupons that my husband got and my mom got were better coupons than what I got, and I shop there obviously more than they do, so I noticed that. I was a little disappointed. I think my mom got one. It's like a free single wick candle, which is really good. Mine was like, I think, a free hand cream or something. I don't know. I'd rather have the free single wick candle. Comment down below if you've noticed that. For people that aren't like really frequent shoppers, they get the better coupons, which I do not think is right by any means. But anyways, I have all these coupons. I have a lot of 20% going on, so I'm super excited. So they were having a sale. I know I completely just went off tangent there, you guys, but they were having a sale on bulbs, so I decided to just start going in on the fall bulb. So typically the bulbs come out to be, for the promotion they run, like around four something a piece. If you buy just one, which I wouldn't advise to do, they're $6.50 a piece. So I think they typically are like five for 24, and it comes out to be like four something a piece. So the sale they were running, I think they were like either $2.50 or $3.50. I'm not exactly sure because I don't remember. It was a few weeks ago. So I picked up a bunch of autumns, and this smells so nice. Let me read the notes to you before I just tell you how much I love it. The notes are gala apple, juicy fig, and eucalyptus leaf. And it does, it smells like apples. It just smells like fall. I love it. This bulb kicks butt. Like, I am not joking. This bulb, put it in a bathroom, it kicks butt. It's in my dining room right now, and it is kicking butt. This smells so nice. And every year I buy the autumn candle, and the throw on the candle, just for some reason, it's not as powerful as I would like it to be. I'm gonna try it out again this year. I hope it is. Like, it's to the point every year where I will light it and I have to like stand over it to smell it, and it'll be like 20 minutes later when I definitely should smell the aroma like around the room that I'm in. So I'm gonna try it out again this year. But the bulb is excellent. I would definitely recommend it. So I picked up a bunch of these, and this is actually sad because I just placed another order online the other day because the bulbs were on sale again, of more bulbs. So those will be in future videos. But I did notice that online in like a two-pack, they sell the bulbs of Welcome Home, and that was one of my favorite candles this past year. Comment down below if you remember that. They do make bulbs for it, so I'm really interested to see how the bulb performs, if it performs as well as the candle. I'll talk more about that in the next video. So next, if you guys couldn't have guessed, I got a ton of pumpkin pecan waffles. This one I have plugged in back. Hold on. Back there, I have a bulb plugged, or a plug, a wallflower. I can't even talk today. I have a wallflower plugged in with pumpkin pecan waffles in it. This one is so nice. This, when I smell this, it just makes me happy. I know that's corny, but it's the truth, you guys. I just love pumpkin pecan waffles. So the notes again are maple syrup, golden waffles, pumpkin spice, and brown sugar. The candle smells just like the bulb, smells amazing. Again, I just, I don't know. I just think I had such high hopes for the body care. I don't know. But anyways, I picked up a ton of pumpkin pecan waffles. Would definitely recommend it. And then lastly, the only other fall bulb I picked up, and I picked up a couple of these. I like to plug this scent into my bathroom, my master bathroom. And I don't know why, it's just like the last 3 years, this has been the scent in fall for my master bathroom. It's definitely sound weird, but I am not normal by any means. Caramel Pumpkin Swirl. This kicks butt as well. I am not joking. I remember it was like last year, my sister was in my bathroom. She's like, oh my God, what is that smell? It just smells amazing in here. I was like, oh, it's just caramel pumpkin swirl. This is such a nice scent. So let me read the notes to you. It is luscious caramel, ground cinnamon, rich brown sugar, and creamy vanilla. Again, this one packs a punch. I like bulbs that you can smell like throughout an entire room. And I did just pick up two of these basic plugs right here. I just picked up two of the basic plugs. Now, I was like trying to research it because I just get really frustrated with these plugs, you guys, because after like one or two times, I just feel like they don't work. And I know I tell you that you can swap them out because they're guaranteed for life, but I don't always like, it's kind of annoying to always keep having to swap them out. It's like frustrating. And I've looked up online, like I read now, instead of doing the white vinegar, some people, rubbing alcohol with a Q-tip and cleaning the top, cleaning the bottom. But I'm just telling you, I don't know what it is, why they just can't make these plugs to last a lot longer, like for, you know, even a year. So comment down below if you experience it. It can get kind of frustrating, but besides the point, I did just pick up two of these basic plugs. And then also, I just remembered in my order that I did 2 days ago, I noticed that they had, was it pumpkin clove in bulbs now? That was a really great candle last year, and I believe it was a new candle last year, pumpkin clove. It smelled really nice. They have it in a bulb now. They're offering it in bulbs, so I definitely picked up some as well. So that will be in the next video. But anyways, let me know in the comments down below, what is your favorite scent at Bath & Body Works for the fall? Have you started shopping for the fall at Bath & Body Works? Is fall your favorite season at Bath & Body Works? For me, guilty, definitely guilty. And I'm excited to see if they come out with any new scents that I love. But anyways, that is it. I hope you guys have a wonderful week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.